Believe in the inherent good that is woven in and out of who you are, and favor that grain and know its strength. But be not blind to your limitations and your weaknesses. They can be your undoing. Expect miracles, only not always the ones you've worked and prayed for. But be sure that as obviously as you were sent into this world through miraculous laws and permission, that that same power still exists and continues to be revealed again and again along the way, if even in an unclear way. Realize the power that you have to heal, to make right, and ease suffering in this world, that in your fingertips and in your heart is a strength you may not yet understand. And perhaps within your arm's reach is someone who more than anything needs your healing touch. Make peace with the knowledge that you are only one person, that as vast as the world is, you are only a part of it, a part in it. And be not frustrated into anger or sadness, that try as you may, there are some stones that no man can lift, that some things get broken and never fixed. Find a way to let that be and be done. Ponder your place in the world, in your purpose, in your task. Only do not be left to inaction. All things are not clear. So go instead with half understanding and carry that weight with confidence. When you speak, believe. Faith is a choice. Celebrate life. Take every occasion to taste and smell and see all that it is. Breathe in all of it. For it is not only a backdrop and a set, it is your own shadow and reflection in your classroom. Your whole life is revelation. Don't sleepwalk. Search it out and savor it, but do not hold on to it with both hands. Steady yourself with one and reach with the other. Take time to listen to the birds singing in the branches above you. Watch how the grasses dance almost in unison to summer breezes, with azure skies thrown in for color. It's a concert and a drama, every day a monumental accomplishment, every detail complete and sufficient. Know what it means to be flesh, and forgive yourself. Forgive all that is out of place. Forgive failure and weakness and blindness and anger. Forgive the length and the heat of the day and the weight. Each of us stands alone, comes into the world alone, and leaves it alone. But in the light of the day, draw others to you and be a part of it all. Join in the dance. The goal is touch. Be a builder. Take all that you find and place it one upon another. Add to and lift up and multiply all that is good. Be on the side that stands in the light. And in so much as you are free, choose life.